dynamic, energetic, and passionate. Kalunji Cole's personality shines with every dive at every practice. It was that enthusiasm that head diving coach Patrick Jeffrey saw in Cole when he was just a freshman in high school. And with most young divers, fear can be an inhibitor to success. That's where Jeffrey stepped in.
Patrick and I, when we first really developed a relationship, he was helping me get over the fear of a diving category called gainers, reverses. I was diving with somebody that he used to coach in high school diving, and I was doing a gainer, and a gainer is where you flip backwards while you jump forwards. And I just learned this, so I was just doing a gainer flip, and I actually landed back on the board.
Little did Jeffrey know that the moment he met Cole, it would have a powerful impact on his life. The young diver didn't have an extensive amount of experience, but Jeffrey knew there was potential for greatness.
Well, part of being an athletics coach at the Division I level is you have to be able to recognize talent. Kalunji's a local kid, and he hadn't been diving very long, but he definitely has the ability you need to be a diver. He's got the right body type. He just needed some development. And really, my benchmark for taking walk-ons is if they'll be able to contribute at the conference level by the time they're done, hopefully by their junior year. And Kalunji scored this year at the conference meet, so I was really excited about that.
Diving for FSU really represents a once-in-a-lifetime type of chance, because if I weren't to spend my senior year in high school here, then I wouldn't have met Patrick, I wouldn't have been recruited by any other schools, and I wouldn't be diving right now. And diving is such a significant, important, and positive part of my life. So it's just the stars kind of aligned, and the fact that I'm able to do it, the fact that Pat took a chance with me when he really he didn't have to, because there's a lot of other people he could have pulled from. So it's just everything just worked out perfectly, and yeah, it means a lot.
And as diving for Florida State became a bigger part of Cole's life, his family took notice.
I have two little brothers, and they're awesome little individuals. And since I started diving, my middle brother, his name is Taj, he started diving too. And he is amazing. He is a prodigy. And it's great because he's only in seventh grade right now. So he's starting off young. And he's just getting these basic mechanics just ingrained in his body. So he really, really loves it.
While he enjoys the success at Florida State, the real joy comes from seeing his little brother succeed.
It's a better feeling than me doing anything significant. If I learn a new dive, that's great. I love it. But when I see him learning a new dive, I only imagine him at my position now. He's learning dives that I just learned last year. It's crazy. So it's just awesome. It's just this awesome positive cycle. I learn stuff and it motivates him. He learns stuff and it motivates me.
Even Cole's fellow teammates see how much diving means to him.
When he first got there, he definitely had the athletic ability, but he didn't really have the finesse or technique. And along with his really hard training in the weight room, on the pool deck with Pat, staying all summer, he's completely transformed into, I wouldn't even recognize his diving now.
My first dive off 10 meter. Tower was something that when I was in high school and even my freshman year of college, I never really knew much about it. I had never gone off of it onto my hands, never done any flips off of it. So it's just this big mystery. And that was one of the things that I never thought I could see myself doing. So doing that was conquering one of the biggest fears that I actually had in my life, even though I smacked my first time doing it.
Kalunji Cole's passion for diving and for life is sure to take him far in his FSU diving career, setting school records and creating a ripple effect that will last far beyond his time in Tallahassee. I'm Linda Kelsey for Seminole Sports Magazine.